Right, we'll see how what this video is like and if it's worth doing the other one. Leave those sunflowers for a minute. Just in case we need the boat planter. Which is easier. As you can see, some bulbs are... And I've got to clear all my dead spiders. So that's not bad. Never tried filming. See, there's one or two flowers here. You've got a little gherkin on there. So if I bring my paintbrush in and do some, because I've got some down the bottom. So let's go and see what happens there. So I can get down to the side of my greenhouse. So that's there. Now we'll go and find some. There's still a bit of water in here. Try not to water them too much, but they do need a bit of water and they do get a feed. Still going strong. I might titivate some of these as well. We're getting some long and we're getting some short. So hopefully we should get some more. Don't know if I've got any on this plant at all yet. So I'll just have to... Oh yes, there's another baby. If they go into flower. Baby salad peppers. You can see... my rhubarb seeds never came to anything. There's some more pak choy here, which I've got to try and pot on. Greenhouse, and I showed them outside in pots. Take that out. Do that works. Over here we have